What is up, everybody? It's Robbie the Anemic Penguin, and thanks for joining in and watching me do another episode of Metal Hellsinger. We are on stage three. Yelm. Where we last left off, I did beat this stage, but I got the other torments as well with this. I didn't do that on camera. Haven't used any of them yet, so take a look at them in the loadouts. Let's see. What does this one do here? Deals. Okay, so when I'm low. This may be good situationally, like, maybe if, like, I'm replaying through a level and I want to do it at, like, a harder difficulty. I don't think I need to use this right now, but I didn't play this level yet, so I don't know. Fury can never drop below 2%. That may be good to have. Hit streak boons are even faster to build up. That's good. Ghost. Yeah, and I have this equipped too. You can take damage off hit off beat. Or hit off beat one time before hit streak is lost. The number is saved. I think I may go with that. Yeah, we'll try that.
Well, it went the way the judge didn't want it to go. Stygia fell. The unknown got back more of her voice, and I got back a bit more of what I'd lost. Power, yeah. But memory, too. It was just a flash of something from a long, long time ago. Like I said, hell steals your memory. No one remembers what they were down here. Or if they do, just enough to make them suffer. It was all coming back to me. Judge sent every scholar in the hell to see what they could learn about the unknown.
The art is so cool for this game.
Tell me, Ireland, are Yelm's armies ready? Good. We shall prepare the ritual of spears. Even if the prophets say of her, we shall prove the prophecy false.
And they're trying to not let me succeed.
Yeah, demons were waiting on us in Yelm, our next port of call, but at least at the start, dead quiet. Well, the smart money is probably not on us, but who don't love an underdog? First of Yelm's Death Gardens, as I recall.
That's a new enemy.
We'll be right back.
Oh no.
Wobbles out, puking acid, or worse.
Down here.
Ooh. Breaker of soul.
A new weapon. Oh, this is cool. That reload.
Only statues left standing in the cathedral. Truth is, I still can't set foot in a church. Not because I'm not allowed, just because
I'm a skull.
I'm a skull.
Thank you.
this is not quite a cathedral. More like a church fort.
Wonder what the ult is for this. Oh, this looks cool as hell.
Really hammer home that hell has no elevators. Second Death Garden, and hopefully other folk are gonna be doing the dive. I'd be lying if I said I didn't want answers, too, after that flash I saw. I was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all of hell in the process.
they got a boss fight. Same boss. That was a waste. Oh, that was awesome. All right, sweet. New torments. All right, I'm gonna get those next, probably. See how those go. Ultimate Mastery 1. Ooh. See what that does. Vulcan discard. Fireball impact to an area damage does more damage if fired on beat. Careful timing, it says that the weapon can bend the laws of physics, allowing you use some leeway with gravity itself. Yeah, that's a pretty cool weapon. Ooh. A 19%. Huh. Not bad. All right. We're going to end off the episode there. Guys, thank you so much for tuning in and watching me play another episode of Metal Hellsinger. It's been fun. Until next time, this has been Robbie the Anemic Penguin. Peace out, guys.